BJP workers there outside a polling station there. Clearly, there was some chaos outside that polling station. And we could see police officers standing there. In the presence of police officers, we saw the Trinamool minister going ahead and assaulting the opposition worker, the BJP worker. He's told to be a district BJP worker there in Cooch Behar district.
We did see violence even to the run-up to this panchayat poll election, and today the single-phase voting day here in West Bengal has been mired with various and really brutal.
The West Bengal state government has decided to post civic volunteers. So civic volunteers are para-police troops. They are not policemen per se, and they are not armed as well. So how much of confidence they will be able to instill among voters, given the kind of violence that we have seen in the run-up to these elections, is questionable. And that is exactly where the opposition is contending, that they are saying that this entire situation is insecure.